put on the blank, and cut the smaller circle.
Now, as you can see, this jig can cut a perfect circle of any size.